The Great Dane, known as German Mastiff, is one of the world's tallest dog breeds. The breed has dignity, strength, elegance, with a powerful, well-formed, smoothly muscled body. It is a short-haired breed with a strong galloping figure. The Saint Bernard is a dog with a large head. It is named after Bernard of Menthon, a monk who established the Saint Bernard Pass in the Western Alps between Switzerland and Italy. When socialized, it is friendly and a loyal and affectionate breed. The Giant Snoozer is a large and powerful dog and requires a fair amount of exercise. It originates from Germany and has a wiry outer coat and a dense, soft undercoat. It is playful yet protective. The Bull Mastiff is a large dog which was used to guard estates and find and immobilize poachers. It is a cross of the English Mastiff and the Old English Bulldog. It is an athletic and muscular dog, yet obedient and loyal to the family. The Golden Retriever were used as gun dogs to retrieve ducks and birds that were shot during hunting. It has a dense inner coat to provide adequate warmth, and the outer coat is water repellent. It is a quiet, friendly, confident, and gentle dog. The Labrador Retriever has webbed paws, which is ideal for swimming, and therefore they were used for retrieving fishing nets. Labradors are athletic, love to swim, love to play catch and retrieve games, and are good with young children. It is a well-balanced, friendly, and versatile breed. The German Shepherd or Alsatian is a relatively new breed. They are intelligent, loyal, and protective, but they can also be overprotective if not socialized correctly. The Dalmatian, with its white coat and either black or brown spots, is named after a region of Croatia. It is a well-muscled, elegant dog with excellent endurance and stamina. It is an incredibly loyal and active dog. The Siberian Husky is a wolf-like dog which originated in eastern Siberia. With a thickly furred double coat, these dogs are known to howl rather than bark. People in northeastern Asia used these dogs to pull heavy loads long distances through difficult conditions. The Afghan Hound is one of the oldest sighthound dog breeds, and it has a thick, fine, silky coat, and its tail has a curl at the end. Originating from Afghanistan, it was used to chase hares and gazelles. It can be aloof and dignified, but happy and clownish while playing. The Mudhol Hound or Caravan Hound is commonly seen in the Deccan Plateau in India. Its head is long and narrow, and its jaws are long and powerful. It has a lot of stamina and coupled with speed and physical strength. The Doberman Pinscher is a domestic dog and one of the most common pet breeds. They are alert, intelligent, and loyal, and were used as guard dogs or police dogs. They are athletic with endurance and speed, and are watchful and obedient. The Rottweiler is a domestic dog that originated in Rottweil, Germany. They were used to herd livestock and pull carts laden with butchered meat to the market. Today, they are used for search and rescue operations, as guide dogs for the blind, and as police dogs. The Boxer is a large size, short-haired dog with a broad, short skull and an underbite. It is known for its love and faithfulness to its master, and is harmless in the family and is bright and friendly. Its intelligence, cleanliness, and modesty make it highly desirable for a family. The Bulldog is a common name for the English Bulldog or British Bulldog. It is a muscular, heavy dog with a wrinkled face and a distinctive pushed-in nose. They are friendly and gregarious and can be fast movers over short distances. The Pug is a toy breed which originates from China. They have a wrinkly, short-muscled face, a curled tail, and a fine, glossy coat. They are rarely aggressive and very fond of children. The Beagle is a miniature of the Foxhound, with shorter legs and longer, softer ears. They are used as detection dogs because of their highly developed sense of smell. They are merry, neither aggressive nor timid, and enjoy company. The Dachshund, nicknamed as sausage dog or hot dog, is a short-legged, elongated breed. There are three types based on its coat: short head or smooth, long head, and wire head. They are usually playful but can be stubborn. The Basset Hound is a short-legged dog around 1 foot in height. They have long downward ears and powerful necks with much loose skin around their heads. It is an especially friendly breed and an excellent pet for children. The Chihuahua is the smallest breed of dog and is named after a Mexican state. The height usually ranges between 6 and 10 inches. The temperament of a Chihuahua depends on the genetic trait of its parents and how it is raised. The Miniature Pinscher is a small breed from Germany and is known as King of the Toys. Its earliest ancestors are a mix of Italian Greyhounds and Dachshunds. It is a loyal dog that thrives on interaction. The Hainese Hill Border Terrier is a small, rough-coated breed. It has a dense, soft undercoat and a harsh outer coat. Though stubborn and strong-willed, they are rarely aggressive and even-tempered. The Lhasa Apso is a non-sporting dog which originated in Tibet around 800 BC. Lhasa Apso means long-haired Tibetan dog. It has a heavy, dense and straight coat, keen sense of hearing, and a rich, sonorous bark. The Australian Silky Terrier was developed in Australia and has its ancestors from Great Britain. This small, short-legged dog has long, silky grey and white or blue and tan coat. It is active and alert and loves to run around and play. The English Cocker Spaniel is a sturdy, compact and well-balanced dog with an expression showing intelligence and alertness. When trained well, it can learn to retrieve to hand and follow hand signals. The American Cocker Spaniel is a sporting dog and is the smallest among sporting dogs. Its ears are long, low-set with long silky fur, and its eyes are dark, large and rounded. The nose can be black or brown depending on the color of the breed.